You know, this isn't the first time I've played here in Toonerville. There used to be a guy that lived at the end of the road named Charlie, and he retired from bowling and he built a log cabin down there.
Oh, cool.
Kind of fish pond, and he's a nice guy. Well, we used to play out there every year. He had a party until he got to be about 90 or something.
Cabin's still there. Cabin.
He was a slide rule guy, you know, from bowling way back. He could figure stuff out like that. Worked out all the stuff on his place.